I turned my online persona into an empire and I became famous almost overnight. I have everything. I have followers, I have likes, but what's to have all this stuff if I can't share it with somebody?
Did you ever like think that like because we're trans, like we can't find love?
You stopped loving me when I transitioned?
No, I loved you more.
It's a lot to take in to have like my friends, you know, all of a sudden have feelings for me.
I've never really failed at anything before, and I think this might be the first.
Do you feel like this is one of your biggest dreams?
It's my only dream.
The more extravagant the life has become, the harder it has been to like maintain like my personal relationships.
For someone to ghost you, I feel like it's just the worst feeling.
Take the mic off me now.
Cut it the out and like get it together.
It's like, do I want to love? Do I want to face rejection? We're just gonna have to find out.